Are politicians overly trained in nonverbal communication? Yes, and here's a few things they do. Sometimes you'll see a politician come up on stage in front of a large crowd and point to people as if they know them. Hey, hey, how's it going, you? Hey. Sometimes they don't actually know that person. They simply do that on camera because it seems like they spent a lot of time in that community instead of just getting off a bus, going on stage, going back on the bus. If it looks like they actually took time to talk to someone in that town, it looks good to us, the viewers. Another area is politicians jockey to see what side they can be on a handshake. For example, I want to be on my right side or the camera's left side. So when I go in for a handshake, the top of my hand is on top. Just like this. A number of studies have given pictures to individuals and they're asked, who do you think is the most powerful person in this picture during a handshake? The vast majority pick the person with the hand on top to be the most powerful. They can't say exactly why they think this. They just say, he feels like the most powerful person. So you'll see presidents jockey to see if they can get on that dominant side so their hand is on top of the other.